that hobnailed goblin, the bob-tailed hob, said,
"It is time I began to rob.
For strawberries bob, hobnob with the pearls of cream,
like the curls of the dairy girls,
and flushed with the heat, and fruitish ripe are the gowns of the maids who danced with the pipe."
"Chase a maid? She's afraid.
Go gather a bob cherry kiss from a tree, but don't, I prithee, come bothering me,"
she said, as she fled. The snouted satyrs drink clouted cream neath the chestnut trees as thick as a dream.
So I went and leant where none but the doltish, coltish wind nuzzled my hand for what it could find as it neighed. I said, "Don't touch me, sir, don't touch me, I say. You'll tumble my strawberries into the hay."
Those snowlands of silver that be the spring has sucked his sweetness from, I will bring with fair-haired plants and with apples chill for the great god Pan's high altar. I'll spill not one, so in fun
we rolled on the grass and began to run, chasing that gaudy satyr, the sun.
Over the haycocks away we went, crying, "Here be berries as sunburnt as Pan."
But Sihenus,
Hasenus,
he runs like the rough satyr's son.